Today's meeting of Azerbaijan's Council of Editors discussed for our newspaper's current situation, pressure on the family of journalist Idrak Yapasov and threats against the chief editor of Gündelik Baki newspaper, Habil Aliyev, by an employee of the Interior Ministry Press Service, Ehsan Zahidov. Journalist Idrak Yapasov said that an investigation is underway in Nesimi District Police Office against his brother under Article 221.1.1 of the Criminal Code, hooliganism committed by a group of persons based on a complaint delivered by the Urgent Medical Aid Center. He has been informed that a criminal case will be launched against his brother in the coming days. Yapasov said that the petition has been lodged with the Binagadi District Prosecutor's Office to launch a criminal case under Article 128, deliberate damage to health against a group of people who attacked his family's home, injured his family members, insulted and threatened them with the death, and destroyed their property. Family lawyer Ercan Sadıkov said that if convicted under Article 221.2.1 hooliganism, Idrak's brother could face 3 to 5 years of corrective labor. As for threats against the editor of Gündelik Baki newspaper delivered by the Interior Ministry Press Service, they are connected with an article published in the newspaper alleging unprofessionalism bordering anarchy in the Zakatala region police force. Due to the threats, Habil Aliyev appealed to the General Prosecutor Office, to the President and to law enforcement agencies requesting them to ensure his safety. The chief editor of Kural newspaper, Avaz Zeynalı, believed that the press council is partly responsible for the confiscation of Kural's property and the pressure applied against Gündelik Baku. His newspaper has stated that it is not a member of press council, which he believes has been built on wrong principles and does not represent the full press spectrum. Zeynalı believed that the confiscation of his newspaper's property is politically motivated and illegal. After discussion, the council adopted three decisions. An editor's union member, Azadlik newspaper editor-in-chief Ganimet Zahid, said that the council decided to meet with Interior Minister Ramil Usubov to attempt to diffuse the situation around Idrak Yapasov, to adopt a statement about the situation with the newspaper and to investigate the pressure on Habil Aliyev.